We're here again with Rick Tyler, the proud member of the Master Race. He's here at the University of Tennessee to talk to us about white supremacy. But unfortunately for Mr. Tyler, nobody showed up on his side, though we do have several hundred folks that despise everything he stands for and has to say on the outside. I've been trying to give him some helpful hints about organizing so maybe he could get some more people, like bring some pizza next time. Dude, for the price of 3 pizzas, you could have quadrupled your numbers. At least you got these 2 guys to talk to. Oh my God, I could act like I'm having a conversation. Well, I guess I should try to act like we're doing something here. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make sure we don't pan behind you so they don't see nobody's here. And we'll be able to make a YouTube video that doesn't make it look like an utter, miserable, catastrophic failure. This is the sort of thing that scars an organizer for decades. When you get a huge venue like this and nobody shows up. I hope he's not alone tonight. Somebody should probably stay with him for a couple days. How are you going to have a proud video of the success of the White Master Race if you don't have nobody here? Tell me, why am I superior, sir? Oh no, am I being thrown out? That's one less person. Now you're down to so few people. Well, good luck, Master Race.